Jesus, Harry, you surely screwed the pooch last night, didn't you?